Hello, my fellow dinos. Welcome back to Hollow Knight. We are still in the big, gross spider cocoon thing. So we're gonna go back, get our geo, and then try to find a way out. So I hope you enjoy the episode. If you are new here, my name is Kanani, and I am so glad that you are here to join us in this creepy little adventure. So let's just keep going. Ooh. I have no idea where my... Oh. Huh. Guess it's up. I hear them. I hear it. Oh, walking away. Okay, it's over here. I found you! I wish I had like a little map of this area. But I don't. I have no idea. Where I'm supposed to go. Not a clue. Ooh. Wait a second. What's this? Did I find that last time? Not that. Yeah, that. No, I didn't do anything. Oh! I went too far. No, don't just spit at me. I got him. Not what I was trying to do, but I got him. Alright. I just have no clue where I'm supposed to be. Here's the sleepy dude again. Sleeping figure. Wake up. That was what I was supposed to do. Okay. I wasn't expecting that to work. Hi. Can I talk to you? Bound for brood for child. What does it do? For bargain made. Give all. For her. For her. Okay. For her. What was that? Can I go back there? Is there something I'm missing? Yeah, you just say the same thing over and over again. Huh. Okay.
Protect Crush? What? Interesting. Could I kill the whole thing by just doing this? That's kind of funny. Okay. Am I supposed to do that at these things? No. Bench. Okay, cool. Oh, I'm scared. Oh, this is back out. They're all dead. And up here is a bench. Wow. Okay. Scary. Let's go in. I'm very scared. Oh. Maybe jump. Okay. Maybe doing this. Not friends. How do I start the boss? I don't know. It must be in that big ball. I mean, it is the Beast Lair, so that makes sense. I just don't know where in the Beast Lair I'm supposed to go. And that's my only thing. Okay. Back here. And it must be, I lost my geo, but I don't really care at this point. Oops. Am I able to, no, that's zooming out, huh? Yeah, I don't want to zoom out. I want to zoom in. Where I'm supposed to go has got to be in here somewhere. Oh, you know what? I bet I'm supposed to... Oh. Am I supposed to do that? feel like this is it. Maybe there's a way I can fall? I don't know. I might have to look it up. Perfect. This where, yeah, that's where I died initially, isn't it? Or not died. I spawned initially. Okay, let's see. Apparently, I was supposed to kill this thing. I had to look that up. I didn't realize I was supposed to kill it because it was not being mean.
Was that a good thing I just did?
The seal is gone. I don't feel like that was a good thing I just did. Okay. Well, not quite what I was expecting.
Not quite what I was expecting, but okay. Oh, he got me still. Ooh, hoo, hoo, hoo.
Okay, Mr. Creepy Creepy. Is that really it? I feel like there's more. Well, I guess I'll go back and finish the tree. Alright, let's get this tree. I don't think I have very many left, but there are. A couple I know of. No. Lame. Don't get how these things come out of nowhere. What? Yeah, let's get you. And you can't get me. Suck it. Oh, I hear a grub. Okay, I'll come back. I want to get all the rest of the. I'm cheesing him. Okay, didn't quite go out as I was planning. Oh. Not yet, not yet. Is there more down there? Can't tell. Yes, there was more. There was a lot more. Yeah, you back up. You back up. You back up. Oh. That's where that led. Man, they go way back here. You go up too? There's so many of them. I didn't realize I was missing so freaking many. You have to sacrifice yourself for that one. Dude. Oh, man. Intense. Man. I got them all. Okay. Cool. Got them all. Nest alive. Sleeping queen. Beast. Oh, that's all it says? Okay.
But let's go get the little caterpillar guy, huh?
Get him out of here.
I will save you. There you go.
Whoa. Oh. Scared me. Okay, there was another place I could go, wasn't there?
Right here.
Another big guy. You suck. No matter what you think, you suck. Oh, he got me still. For some reason, I thought he was getting stuck on the wall, but he wasn't. Alright, what's in here? Really? What is this? Oh! Ho ho ho!
I found a fake wall. Weaver's den.
Ooh, a huge area.
What's that?
I'm gonna go down first. Just because that looks yucky. Whoops.
What's this?
Yay. A rancid egg. It's what I always wanted. I don't trust that thing in the middle, so I'm thinking it might be like a mini boss. Lots of Sharpie stuff. Ah, almost, but nope. I thought I was gonna die. Okay. Okay, we're back. Let's just get my money back. Oh, well, never mind. Hurrah. What is it? Everything confuses me. Whoops. I'm very confused. I can't go that far. More. Oh, never mind. Well, whatever. Okay, so we are going back to the spring. For a couple of reasons. One, we have not been there yet. Apparently, I made somebody angry. Coral! That's his name, right? Yeah. Hello, hello! What a thrill this is to find such warm comfort amidst the den of beasts. This is a ferocious place, no doubt. Supposedly, there's a village deep in the Warren. Its inhabitants never accepted Hollow Nest's king. Yes, I found it. Alright, and then there's a tram this way, right? I assume I can probably go on it now.
Because I have a tram pass.
Wait.
Yeah.
Not that way. Let's go. This is the right way, right? I hope so. Awesome.
Yeah, the big old door.
I assume I can ride this now.
Yes, insert the tram pass. Cause I can go in now. Rest. Where does it take me? Let's see. Exit. Where am I now?
Somewhere I have not been. Okay. Hold up. Couple different ways I can go. Oh. Oh, you're gross. Don't know what that was. There's a few of them though. Okay, that stuff stays on the ground for a bit. Okay. What is this area? Ding. It's got some crazy reach. Sounded like snoring. Who'll be snoring over here? Whoa! Oh gosh. Jeez Louise, hello again. My friend, you dealt with all those beasts. I'm ashamed to say I was hiding. Those ghastly things chased me and I ran. If you haven't come along, who knows if I'd ever have survived. Others take me for a fearsome warrior, but with my impressive size, but this kingdom's beast, I wonder if I'm just no match for them.
Bakusa.
Enough! I cannot wallow in my weakness. I must have strength from your example. You act so confident in battle. You show no fear before your foes. I'll try my best to do the same. Good. Yes, you do that. I look forward to our next contact, tiny survivor. Then you'll meet a warrior with courage to match your own. I hope so, Cloth. What? Oh, I didn't see the thing there. Dang.
Ooh.
Okay. That was way over here. I can handle them really well when they don't do their... I wonder if I'll get something to break those kind of things open here. I can do okay when I... Koth isn't here anymore. She's gone. Man. Okay. Dang it. I was so close. Let's try again. That was close. Got it though. Pale ore. What is that? I don't know. But I got it. Got him. Just because he got stuck there. Alright, let's explore a little bit further. The suicidal maniacs. Seriously, jeez. Okay. So that's all? Alright, I guess I got that side. Perfect. So let's head back in here. We will rest. Okay, and I think that's a great place to stop. So we got a lot done. I do know that there is another Deep Nest boss. I don't know really anything about it, but I just wanted to make sure, since there wasn't, like, I didn't fight any big boss in there, if that really was it. And there is indeed a, I guess, from my understanding, an optional boss. But I will go back and do it. I need an item though to be able to get there, so I'm not sure where I get that item, but once I have that item, we will go back and we will fight that nasty boss, even though I don't want to. I'm not sure if it's optional or not, but we will go back and do it regardless. So yeah, I hope you are enjoying this series as much as I am. If you are just as glad to be out of Deep Nest, at least for now, as I am, leave a like, leave a comment, and let me know what you're looking forward to next in this series. So, until then, I will see you guys in the next episode.